What's up, guys? I'm here, I'm gonna do this painting. I think I'll call it Cabin in the Woods.
All right, there's my sketch. I'm thinking I like this one. See, this one I thought the cabin's too much in the middle, and I wanted to see more of this color in the leaves up here, so I moved it down, shrunk it a little bit. And look, the leaves point in, which is kind of cool. And I have this foreground tree, which looks awesome. And this shadow that grounds it. And this one frames it. A circle composition with a U influence. Thank you.
Yeah.
I've been wanting you to paint the cabin down here for a long time.
Yeah?
It's a beautiful day to be doing, man.
Yeah.
Yep. It's awesome. Yeah. Yep. Beautiful. Really beautiful.
I haven't even been checking for ticks.
Well, I hope I don't have no ticks on me.
Look at that. Poor little tractor.
Alright, let me zoom in on this so you can see what I'm doing. There you go. Let's see if that works. It's kind of interesting. Definitely a lot of color in here. That's for sure. much
video space, but
we're gonna see if we can keep going. It's kind of colorful. Yeah. You're cold?
If it's 71, like ours is 71.
Oh.
this thing is colorful, I'll tell you what. Okay, that's too stumpy. It's too stumpy. All right, let's see. Can't have a stumpy cabin, you know what I mean? Can't have a stumpy cabin.
Chocolate.
Huh?
I thought you'd tell.
Yeah. It's cold.
Yeah, it's very.
Yeah, that's good.
Still gotta put that flag in there.
Oh, this is a tough one. I don't know what time it is either. And they have to fix that. Better, but it's not perfect. He's okay with his Brevecto. His Brevecto Mundo.
The leaves come down so you can see it.
Okay, I'm not really liking that at all.
It's too much.
All right, I don't know. I think that's another one I'd probably consider a block in to work on it for another day or two to get what I really want. Maybe we'll work on it tomorrow.